More police officers coming to Connecticut cities and towns, the story at 11.